That's not to say I won't. I just don't at the moment.
Never said that to anyone, Otis.
Good night, then. I'm sorry.
Ruby, are you sure everything's alright?
Why do you keep asking me that?
I don't want to be seen in public with someone who's mean. We're done.
People don't call it quits with me.
Otis doesn't love me. You need to go.
Do you mean go just now or go for good?
Well, I don't have to if you always keep things casual. I would.
For good?
Like to get to know you better. If you'd let me.
Do you mean you want to be my boyfriend?
It's nice to see you're happy since he's been dating you. Always going on about you.
Ruby wanted me to say I loved him. I don't think I'm in love with him.
Sure you don't. I love him. I told him that I loved him. Say it back.
Well, I didn't feel the same. The worst thinking that you hate me.
I hate you, Otis. It'd be so much easier if I did. I just can't be around you at the moment, okay?